In the fourth day, we went 10 kilometers in 8 hours from Baranco Camp 3,900 meters above the sea level to Barafu Camp 4,673 meters above the sea level via the Karanga Camp. Actually, this is a trek segment that can be split in two in order to add one acclimatization day. This day started with a challenging climbing on the great Baranco Wall, which is spectacular. It is not very technical, but you need to use your free hands to count always on three support points. After 1.5 hours, we reached the top of Baranco at 4,230 meters.
Hello, good, good.
Next, we descended in the Karanga Valley, and we could see again the wonderful Dendrosenecio Kilimanjaro. From now on, we'll have only to go uphill through the Alpine Desert. At Karanga Camp, 3,995 meters above the sea level, we had dinner and rested. Many tourists have here an additional stop over the night to acclimatize better, which I recommend. From Baranco to Karanga, we walked 4 hours, and till Barafu, we'll have other 4 hours.
Hello, Mr. Dan, how are you?
Excellent.
Good, good. We are here now to move to go into the base camp. We wait now to the midnight to go to the summit. Welcome.
During these 4 days, we learned to go pole pole, that means slowly, and to hydrate ourselves as much as possible. For Barafu, there is a steep part to pass. Few minutes before the camp, we met the Muweka route. Barafu camp, situated at 4,673, and is the base camp to attack the summit for 4 routes: Machame, Lemosho, Umwe, and Muweka.
Day 4 on Kilimanjaro. A tough day. Coming from Baranco to Barafu camp, from 3,800 and something to 4,670 meters above the sea level. Yeah, here is our base camp to attack this night the top.
Yeah, it's wonderful, as you think.
Yeah. We had a longer break at
Karanga camp. It lasts some 8 hours. Tips for day 4: hydrate yourself
and do not use
the trekking sticks on the Baranco wall while you will need your free hands. So, greetings for me. See you tomorrow.
Acum am